Hey YouTube, APB here. Today we're going to be doing another Hotlix Bug Candy review. But this time it's going to be the orange flavored sucker with a cricket inside. Many of my subscribers and viewers ask if the bugs in the candy from Hotlix are real. Yes, this is a real cricket. Every bug from Hotlix is real. There's gonna be a few different camera angles in this video and a little bit of time lapse, so enjoy.
What's going on?
Two legs of the cricket are already coming out of the sucker. You see those two legs right there? Hey guys, this is intermission, and I'm going to play a little ditty on my nose harp. It's going to be the Irish Washerwoman. I kind of ate the antenna that was sticking out. I put my tongue on it and it just got stuck to my tongue. And it was so good, I just decided to eat it. Halfway, almost completely out of the sucker. It's just got a little bit more to go, and it will be completely out. And then I can eat it. Guys, the cricket is about all the way out of the sucker, so we decided we're just going to take it out and eat it. Once again, this is a real cricket, as well as all the other Hotlix bug candy that Hotlix sells. They all have real bugs inside. So, I'm going to try to find a way to pull this cricket out without damaging it. Okay, the bottom fell out just because that part was stuck to the sucker. Here's the cricket. Turn it around. This is not a fake cricket. Bon appetit! This is actually good. There was another video that one of my first videos that I made. It was me eating crickets, but they're the dried out crickets in the box, also made by Hotlix. And this is actually, it tastes better.
Did it taste like an orange cricket?
No. It tastes a lot better if it would taste like an orange cricket. That's just a regular cricket. It tasted good. Oh. It was like a stale potato chip that was soaked in water.
There seems to be a potato chip theme running through these bugs.
Yeah, if anybody has ever tasted bug, bug has a very distinct taste. It kind of tastes like a stale potato chip. With any bug that I've eaten, the scorpion, the cricket, or the larvae, they've all tasted like stale potato chip. Like Lay's.
Maybe we just need to put together a little onion dip and go watch the Super Bowl.
Yeah, let's go.
All right.
The Super Bowl just started 3 minutes ago. Let's go watch it. Bye. Ding, ding. Orange flavored sucker. Oh, I messed up. Hey, YouTube AP. Oh.
Está grabando, mija.
Thanks, Mom.
Stop.
Okay. Hey, YouTube APB here. Today we're going to be doing another Hotlix bug candy review. This time it's going to be the orange flavored sucker with a cricket inside of it. We're going to be having a few different camera angles and some time lapse in it, so enjoy! Am I being stupid? Hey YouTube, APB, I don't know the rest.
I'm the alien your mother warned you about.